center of Crawford. The old school should be directly above us.
Okay, people. This is it. Remember the plan. We stay quiet, we stay hidden, and we stay together. We find what we need, and we get the hell out before anyone even knows we're there. Got it? And that part about staying close, that goes double for you. Let's go.
Da ist ein Eispickel.
Where is everybody? There should be guards patrolling.
What? Are you disappointed?
It's just strange, is all.
I think I see one over there by the door.
Okay. Me and Kenny will sneak up, try to take him out quiet. The rest of you wait for our signal, then follow us over. Everybody got it? Okay, Kenny, let's do this quiet. No shooting unless there's no other choice.
Right behind you.
Matthias heiße ich. Oh. Oh. Lol.
What the fuck?
Oh mein Gott.
What the fuck is a walker doing inside here?
Item?
Get inside, fast!
In der nächsten Falle fest, oder was?
Fuck! Fuck! Do you think they saw us?
I don't think so. I think we're good. For now, at least.
What the hell happened here? I thought this place was supposed to be secure.
What always happens, I guess. In the end, the dead always win.
Oh man, we are so screwed.
No, this is good.
What? How the fuck is this good?
Before, everyone in Crawford was smart and they had guns. Now they're dumb and they don't. Hey, trying to look on the bright side here.
I agree. So long as we don't let him box us in, we can still do this. The plan hasn't changed.
The plan hasn't changed? Every time walkers show up, the plan changes. Do you even have any idea how many of them are out there?
No. You want to do a head count? Or do you want to get what we need and get the hell out of here? Come on. I think I know which way to head.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Just keep moving.
Here.
Looks okay. Everybody in.
like they were using this room as some kind of command center.
Okay, so now what? Where do we start looking?
Here. Just give me a sec.
Where would be the best place to look for medicine?
Right here. Nurse's station. They were using it as a medical facility.
How do you know that?
Just makes sense, doesn't it?
Where can we find some fuel for the boat?
There's a maintenance shed across from the playground here. If they were storing fuel, that's probably where it'll be.
So then we just need a battery. This auto shop. It's right next door.
Yep, it's called Herman's. You can't miss it.
Okay, I'll make the run to the maintenance shed for the fuel.
It'll be faster if I go with you. I can take you right to it.
I'll come too. No, two people's enough. You stay here, see if you can use any of those tools we brought to get that armory door open. We might need to shoot our way out of here.
I'll go for the medicine.
I'll come with you. I know what to take.
Okay. Guess that leaves me to go find us a battery.
I'll go with you. Watch your back.
Okay, we've got a plan.
Ich komme was? Ich komme mit und schütze dir. Die Übersetzung ist manchmal
good luck.
Nicht ganz richtig.
What about me? What can I do?
I need you to stay here with Ben and watch over our command center. I'm putting you in charge of it, okay?
You're leaving me with Ben?
I'm not leaving you with Ben. I'm leaving him with you. Understand?
Oh, okay.
Back before you know it.
Ja, sie mitzunehmen. Ich bin die ganze Zeit am Überlegen, ob das so das Richtige war, aber die alleine mit diesem Typ, der da schwer krank ist, zu lassen, dachte ich jetzt auch nicht unbedingt das Richtige. Wenn der sich verwandelt, die kann sich nicht schützen, dann ist die tot, wenn ich wiederkomme. Also habe ich sie doch lieber mit. Da kann ich das noch irgendwie beeinflussen.
Creepy. Might come back for these later. Any reading material would be nice once we get on that boat. Looks like they had quite a system here. Crawford's final solution.
Number of English citizens found, number of citizens brought to Crawford. Aha. If person continuing search. Days since outbreak. Okay. Das ist für die ein kleiner Code gewesen, damit die direkt Bescheid wussten, dass das Ding durchsucht wurde und was drin war, etc.
Have to wonder what's going on in the rest of the world.
Tja, wahrscheinlich nicht das.
Just a bunch of paste.
Ist hier irgendwas, was ich noch gebrauchen kann? Teppich. Na, was sagt er jetzt über den Teppich?
Hopscotch.
Ja, das wollen wir wahrscheinlich nicht spielen.
Nothing but crayons and construction paper. So according to Bree, fuel is at the maintenance shed, medicine might be at the nurse's office, and a battery would probably be at the auto shop out through here.
Wo sind wir denn? Armory. Das heißt, ich muss über die Feuerleiter. Ne, Kommandohauptquartier. Ich gehe jetzt den Gang lang, hoch, rechts, runter, rechts und dann bin ich da. Okay.
The Georgia State Flag. A lot of history there. Not that it matters much now, I guess.
Okay. Der Weg war jetzt einfach. Hoch. Rechts, nochmal rechts.
The alleyway to the auto shop's down here. You coming or not?
Halt mal.
Shell casings all over. Whatever happened here wasn't good. Can't open it without the combination. Must be the guy who ran this place. Looks like he figured himself as some kind of supreme leader. This must be the door to the alleyway where the auto shop is. But where the hell is Molly?
Ist doch gerade schon rausgegangen, oder nicht?
Molly, you out here?
Da ist ein Walker. Ich würde vielleicht nicht so schreien.
Guess I'm not going that way.
So, jetzt ist hier die Gasse. Die muss ich jetzt auch rechts durch und dann links, oder nicht? Da.
Auto shop must be down this way.
Da war gerade was hinter mir.
Damn.
Ich bin gerade an irgendwas vorbeigelaufen. Er geht auch so lockerlässig, ne?
Herman's. This is the place I'm looking for. Well, climbing the fence isn't an option.
Ja, was dann, mein beharter Freund? Ach, hier oben durch. Ne? Ich hätte mir schon die Haxen gebrochen.
Be the entrance to that auto shop where Bree said we'd find that battery. Damn, it's jammed tight.
Oh,
do not get too close.
Nee, weg da. So, und du? Oh, meine Fresse.
Leave him.
Ich mich verjagt.
Where the hell have you been?
What?
I think you got it.
One more!
He's wearing medical scrubs. Some kind of scientist or doctor, maybe?
Yeah, well, he ain't shit new. Did you find us a way in?
Yeah, but the garage door's jammed. Can't raise it.
Not a problem. Look what I found.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. That'll work.
Oh ja, genau, die tauchen immer im richtigen Moment auf. So eine Scheiße. Ja, guck nicht so hoch, mach das Tor hoch. Ach, nein. Der lebt noch, weil sie nicht auf den Kopf geschlagen hat.
Take a look around. I'll make sure no stragglers get under this door.
Okay. Du das sagst.
Well, I can see where the battery should be. But it's not.
Perfect.
Looks like Crawford had their own semi-trucks. I can't reach it up there.
Ja, dann mach doch die Hebebühne runter.
Looks like it's the hose for the lift hydraulics. No power.
Na geil. Das heißt, ich werde erstmal rausgehen müssen.
It's locked. No way in. More of Crawford's rules. How did anybody live like this? I'd rather take my chances on the outside.
Kann ich da hinten lang? Nö.
Something you need?
What do you think happened to Crawford?
Don't know, don't care. As far as I'm concerned, these fuckers got what was coming to them.
Not a lot of sympathy for all the people who died here, huh?
I have about as much for them as they did for the sick and the old and anyone else they didn't think was fit to belong in their little paradise. So yeah, fuck them.
What was all that about back there?
He came at me up on that rooftop, tried to take a bite out of me, so I took care of business. What, you got a problem with me killing geeks?
No, it just seemed like you went to town on him a little more than you needed to.
Hey, you never really know when those things are all the way dead. I was just making sure. Look, you want to get this battery or not? Time's wasting.
Think I can borrow that, hook thing of yours?
I don't know. Hilda and I have been through a lot together.
Hilda?
That's what I call her. Don't judge.
Please, can I borrow Hilda? I'll take good care of her. She won't get a scratch.
I got your promise now. Not a scratch.
Ah, guck, man ist der Typ schlau.
That's probably not good.
No shit.
I'll try to hold him off. Hurry.
There's the battery. Finally something goes right.
Mach doch die Dinger ab, Mann.
Still attached to the terminal.
Oh, nimm die Anschlüsse ab.
It's off. Got that one off. Got it.
Yeah, but we still got a problem here. Put it in here, I'll carry it. Okay, follow me.
Mach doch einfach das Ding runter.
Move your ass.
Oh Gott.
Shoot it out!
Whew.
Okay, so now we're on a roof.
Do you ever stop complaining? Come on.
Gott, ist das der Diva? Oh ja.
Come on, what are you, chicken? Jump.
I don't know, man.
Oh. Das wäre jetzt schön hier geworden. Platsch. Ende. Puh.
Come on.
Later. Something I gotta do first.
What?
Catch you later.
Wait, you've still got the battery.
Yeah, I think I'll hold on to it. Make sure you don't leave without me. See you back in class.
Molly! God damn it, what the hell is she doing?
Logan.
Too bad I don't know the combination to any of these.
Vielleicht finden wir hier irgendwo mal eine Kombination.
You guys need any help?
Thanks, but I think we're almost in.
We're taking care of it, Lee. Don't worry.
Okay. Ja. Die Molly ist schon. Die weiß schon Bescheid, ne? Das ist. Ich hoffe bloß, dass die mit der Batterie auch wieder da ist dann. Ich habe so das Gefühl, dass die angeknabbert wird und wir dürfen dann suchen. Was?
Little help here!
Gott, mach doch nicht immer so Stress.
Fuck, the doors won't close all the way!
Lee, do something!
We got it!
Break the door was open!
Lol. Was sollte ich denn jetzt machen? Alles klar.
Fuck, the doors won't close all the way!
You got the fuel.
Let's not start high-fiving each other just yet. Let's get the hell back to the classroom. Give us a hand with these fuel cans. They weigh a goddamn ton.
Meine Fresse, ey.
You're back.
Yeah, and we made out pretty good, too. Great work, Kenny. How you doing with that door?
Not so good.
Here, let me give you a hand. Did you get that battery yet?
Yeah, Molly has it. She should be back here soon.
She'd better be.
Bree?
Hey, Lee. Thanks for all your help back there. I don't think we would have made it without you.
No problem. We're all on the same team. So you're a cancer survivor, like Vernon and the others.
Yeah, I was diagnosed when I was in college. Been getting treatment ever since. Just when I was starting to get better,
when I thought there might be some hope, all this happened. Lost my whole family. I'm the only one who survived. Funny how things work out, huh?
How long have you known Vernon?
Couple of years. He ran our support group. He was really great, helping me come to terms with my disease. But how do you come to terms with something like this? With a place like Crawford? I don't know what I or the other survivors would have done without Vernon. He's the one who held us together, kept us alive.
What do you think about this whole Crawford situation?
I'd rather not talk about it. Too many awful memories. Even being back here gives me a bad feeling.
Even now, with everyone dead?
I got no sympathy for what happened to these people. They weeded out the sick and the old, even children, those least able to defend themselves so that they could save their own skins. Whatever happened here, however Crawford fell, I consider it poetic justice.
Damn, girl, that's cold.
It's how I feel. If you'd seen what I seen, you'd feel the same. I'm a little busy here, Lee. Maybe you should go get that battery or help with the medicine.
No power, no TV.
What do we still need?
We already got the fuel in the battery. Once we find some medicine, we'll be good to go.
So where's this battery you found?
Molly has it. She ran off to do something.
Well, she'd better bring it back here. I don't know why you trusted that girl with it. We hardly know her.
She saved your life, didn't she?
Yeah, but what has she done for me lately?
No, wait. There is something you can help me with. Something that's been on my mind. I could use your opinion.
What is it?
It's Kenny. Since I've been helping him work on the boat, I've gotten to know him a little better. He's a good guy, you know? And it's eating me up knowing what I know. I've been thinking about telling him the truth.
Ben, come on. This again?
It's my fault Doc and Katja got killed. If I hadn't screwed up back at the motor inn, they'd still be alive. How am I supposed to just carry something like that around? I have to tell him.
Oh.
I agree. I think you should tell him. Just not now.
You don't get it, Lee. What am I supposed to do whenever he talks about Katja and Duck? Just nod and pretend like it wasn't my fault? I can't do it anymore.
Ben, listen. Kenny seems like he's got his shit back together because right now he's got a purpose. But he's still in a real bad place. You tell him now, he's gonna lose it. And then we're all screwed. There'll come a time when he's ready to hear it. But it's not now. Not yet.
I hear you. I'm gonna get back to this.
Yeah.
You okay, Clem?
Yeah. This desk is just like the ones we have in my school. I know it's weird, but I kinda miss it, being in school.
Me too. I used to be a teacher, remember? Tell you what. When we find ourselves a safe place, set up a little classroom. Just you and me.
Will there be homework?
No homework.
Where's Molly?
She had to go run an errand. She'll be back soon.
I hope she's okay.
She'll be fine. She's pretty tough.
Do you think things will ever be normal again? Just like the way they were before?
Yeah. It may take a while, but yeah, I do. Don't you?
I hope so.
That's good. You hold on to that hope. It's the one thing none of this can take away.
So. Vielleicht finden wir irgendwie was von diesem Logan. Danach suche ich eigentlich die ganze Zeit. Ja. Aber ich dachte, ich kann hier irgendwas finden.
Been a long time since I had to use one this small. Bone dry.
Die haben auch kein Wasser, na herrlich. Das macht mich ja gar nicht unruhig. Ne, da gehe ich jetzt nicht schon wieder raus.
Shit.
Oh Gott. Wo kommen die denn rein? Sind die denn reingekommen?
Wandered into the hallway after we got inside. I think they must have heard us rooting around in here. The whole place is infested. They're everywhere.
Calm down. I took care of them. What about the meds? Did we find what we need?
Yeah, that's our other problem. Take a look. Looks like they were keeping all the prescription meds in that safe, locked up tight.
Can we just guess the combination?
It's a four-digit code. You do the math.
Well, I doubt they just wrote it down and left it here for us to find. We should just try busting it open. We don't have any other choice.
Okay, you get started. I'll take a look around, see if I can find anything useful. I'll have to take time to rest later, I think.
Sollst du hier ausruhen?
What's this on the floor?
Okay. It's a sonogram.
Dried blood on this printout and on the floor. Looks like a trail of it from the safe to the camera over there, then out the door. What the hell happened here? Y'all already checked these drawers?
Yes, Lee. Nothing in there worth taking.
Already cleaned out. No tape inside.
Das Tape brauche ich. Da ist bestimmt die Kombination irgendwie drauf oder zu sehen oder irgendwas.
Looks like some kind of medical file. Anna Correa. Guess she must have been a patient here. And what's this?
Tja, das, mein Freund, ist das, was wir gebraucht haben.
How's it coming?
Slow, too slow. I'm worried that by the time we manage to get this thing open, it may be too late.
Molly helped me get the battery we needed.
That's great, one down. Where is she?
She took off. Had some kind of errand she needed to run.
Took off? With the battery?
Yeah. Don't worry, she'll be back.
I hope so. That girl doesn't really strike me as a team player. More the mercenary kind.
Das stimmt wohl.
How much time do you think Omid has, Doc?
You want my medical opinion? The sooner we get him some strong antibiotics to start fighting that infection, the better. Let's just leave it at that, huh?
Hey, Doc, I just wanted to thank you for coming with us and for all your help. I really appreciate it.
Don't mention it. It's times like these we've got to help each other the most, right? And we're no better than those Crawford sons of bitches.
I heard that. I'll go see if I can find something that'll help us get that safe open.
Good idea.
So. Die Kassette rein, wo?
Vernon, Krista, come look at this.
This is day 82 since the outbreak. 1547. Dr. Logan in consultation with patient Anna Correa.
Why are you recording this?
Regulations. Oberson has ordered me to keep records of all medical examinations and consultations. I need you to brace yourself, Anna. The sonogram confirms that you're pregnant.
Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God.
As you know, the rules are very clear. The termination is mandatory.
You don't have to tell them. Tell them it was just nausea. But you gave me something for it and it went away. This is my problem, not yours.
If Oberson finds out that I concealed evidence of a pregnancy, I'm sorry, but these are the rules. I'm going to give you a sedative. It'll make the procedure easier on you.
I don't want the procedure. I want my baby. I can't do this. I can't do this.
Anna, you don't have a choice. Now, if you like, you can take some time with this, but I need you to come back no later than tomorrow, or I'll have no choice but to inform Oberson myself. I'm sorry.
Drück die Kombination.
Damn it! We almost had it.
What the hell kind of place was this?
Like Molly said, the worst kind.
Lee, maybe there's another tape. We gotta keep looking.
I think I recognize that doctor. He was one of the walkers out in the alley by the auto shop.
Maybe you should search it. See what he's got on him.
Ach du Scheiße. Wann will ich schlafen? Ich werde, glaube ich, nicht mehr schlafen. Wie ich dir gesagt habe, ich werde wahrscheinlich gleich was essen, duschen und dann mache ich mir auf zum Weg zur Arbeit. Das ist denn wohl so.
Not working. Just a bunch of papers. No safe combination, though. What is this? A copy machine. Not that it matters with no power around here.
So. Und schon geht's wieder raus. Mal sehen, ob die Leiche noch da liegt. Wo hat die denn nochmal getötet? Auf der Straße, ne? Och, komm, Alter. Machen die noch einen kalten. Alt. Gut. Der Fernseher hat mir das Leben gerettet. Sehr schön.
This might be just what we need. And what's this? Looks like some kind of code.
Burnham
said the safe combination was only four numbers. Shit, time to go.
Ich wollte gerade sagen, vorhin sind wir ja gar nicht auf normalem Weg zurückgekommen. Mich hätte jetzt mal interessiert, wie ich jetzt gerade zurückgekommen bin. Naja. Erstmal machen wir den Safe auf.
Logan. This must have been his locker. Tape. Safe combination has gotta be on one of these. found two more tapes. One of them is dated October 10th.
That's the day after the first one we watched.
Put it in.
Have you made a decision?
I thought you said I didn't have a choice.
Well, technically you do. You can terminate the pregnancy or leave Crawford. Of course, that would be a death sentence for both you and your unborn child.
Maybe that's best. I stayed up all last night thinking about this. Why are we even trying to survive? To keep on living, if this is what it takes. If this is what it's turned us into.
I don't make the rules, Anna.
Doctor, I'm begging you. Please help me.
Maybe one day, when things are different, you can try again. But for now, today, we have to do this.
I think we know what happened to Crawford.
More importantly, we got the combination.
Krista, are you all right? What's wrong?
It's nothing. That was just hard to watch. Don't worry about me. I'm fine.
All right. Let's get those meds and get the hell out of here.
Alles klar, ich danke dir. Viel Spaß auf Arbeit.
We're in business. Antibiotics, morphine. We'll take as much of this as we can carry. Okay, I think we're good. This is more than enough for your people and mine. Let's go.
You know, I found a third tape in a locker outside. Maybe there's something else on there.
We got the meds for Omid. That's all I care about.
We'll head back to the classroom. Don't take too long, Lee.
Okay.
Listen, as fun as this was, I have to put a stop to this little arrangement. This is the last I can give you.
Why?
Oberson had someone down here yesterday taking inventory. He's really cracking down. I just can't risk it.
We had a deal.
Yes, we had a deal. We don't anymore.
My sister needs this medicine. Without it, she'll die, or she'll start showing symptoms and they'll take her away. I can't let that happen.
I'm sorry, Molly. I've done all I can, but I have to look out for myself here.
Yeah, that's the Crawford way, isn't it?
Well, shit.
Okay.
Christ! Oh, you scared the shit out of me. Where the fuck have you been?
Sightseeing.
I'll take that battery now.
Oh, yeah. About that. I'm just kidding. Here you go.
What's that?
Nothing.
You can quit with the act, Molly. I know you're from Crawford.
What? Who told you that?
I saw you on a security tape. Why'd you lie to me?
I said there were stories about Crawford. I never said that's how I knew about it. I never lied to you, and even if I did, so what? I don't owe you anything.
You saved my life twice, but you can't tell me the truth?
Are we really gonna do this now?
I guess that's up to you.
I used to live here with my sister. She was 14 years old. When the dead started walking and Crawford shut itself in, it seemed like a pretty good deal at first. We were safe. We had everything we needed to survive. Then the rules started coming down. No one who couldn't justify their place earned their keep. No one who required special care. My sister was diabetic, and by Crawford's rules, that made her a liability. I kept it a secret. Kept her safe for as long as I could, but in the end, I couldn't protect her. That's when I got out. Crawford, they always talked about how their system worked, how anything was better than becoming one of them, but I saw what they'd already become. I just wish I could have seen it before it was too late, before they came and took my sister away. This is all I have left of her. I didn't have time to take it before I got out of Crawford. I just wanted it, okay?
It's okay, Mother. I understand. She's pretty.
What the hell?
I think that's our cue to get the hell out of here.
Jesus!
Chip!
Sorry. I just got spooked by those bells, and then I heard someone coming.
What the fuck are you doing out here?
Kenny and I still can't get the door open to the armory. He sent me out to look for something we can use to bust it open. I found this.
Ben? Where did you get that?
I just found it. It was stuck in the door handle at the end of the hallway back there.
Oh, no.
Shit!
What the fuck is going on?
They're coming.
Oh, shit.
That ought to hold them.
Sure, but now how do we get out?
Through the armory. We can just get this damn door open.
Come on, damn you!
This is my fault, all my fault.
What the hell's he babbling about?
Ben, we talked about this.
No, wait. I want to know what he meant. What do you mean this is all your fault?
Penny, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, man.
Kid, this ain't the best time. Whatever you did, save it for later.
Ben, shut the fuck up.
Fuck you, Lee. I can't do this anymore. It's been me all along, putting all of us in danger. Katja and Duck, it was all me. It was all me.
Wait a minute. What are you saying?
It was me who made the deal with the bandits at the Motor Inn, slipping them supplies. I thought maybe I could keep them off our backs. When it got discovered, that's when they attacked. And that's when Duck...
Oh, man.
Kenny, lay off, man! Ben didn't mean for any of this to happen! It was all just a mistake!
I don't give a fuck! You little pisshead! You're fucking dead, you hear me? Dead! My wife and child! You got a boat fucking killed!
Nice group you got here.
Not the time, Molly.
If this asshole thinks he's getting on my boat after what he did, he's out of his motherfucking mind! You hear me, shitbird? You can stay behind and fucking rot!
Kenny, we'll sort this out later. After we get out of here, okay?
Ain't nothing to sort out. I just told you the way it's gonna be. The boat's not big enough for all of us. Somebody's gotta get left behind. Might as well be this piece of shit right here.
Well, I vote we leave him. I'm sorry, Ben. I know you mean well, but all I want to do is get back to Omid, and you put that at risk.
Wait, don't I get a vote?
Of course you do.
Ben's nice. He's my friend. We don't leave friends behind. That's my vote.
On second thought, I think I'm gonna abstain. Lee?
I can't do this right now. I abstain. We'll figure this out later.
What about the rest of us? Don't we get a say?
Now can we go?
Damn right. Vernon, come on.
My God. Leute, anstatt einfach gleich da reinzugehen.
So much for the armory. What's left of it?
A few rounds. That's it.
You didn't close that door behind us?
I couldn't. The lock was busted.
Great. Just fucking great. Come on. There's gotta be a way out down here.
Not gonna hold. Back upstairs.
Lee, look.
Meine Güte. Ja, genau das ist das, was jetzt passiert. Ende. Oh, jetzt geht's richtig ab.
Come on. It's all right, Clem. I'm fine. Any way out of here?
This leads to the roof. We might be able to find a way down from there.
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
Yeah. Why?
Never mind. I can see the sewer where we came in from here. I think we can do this.
Well, what are we waiting for? Go, go!
Yeah, come on, let's go!
Komm schon.
Let's go, damn it. Get Clem and the others out of here.
Lee.
Lee, we both know. Let me go.
Nein.
Krista? Everything okay?
Oh, me!
Krista, don't! Stay back!
I never should have left you. I'm so sorry.
Krista, get away from him!
Hey. Back already?
Oh! We got you medicine.
Good. Feel like I could use some. You okay, kid? You look worse than I do.
We almost didn't make it out of there because of this asshole. Should have left him behind when we had the chance.
Guys, what the hell happened out there?
Let someone else tell you. I got work to do.
Okay, with a little luck, you should start feeling better pretty soon. I'll stay here for a few more hours to check on him. Let me know if you need anything.
Thanks, Doc.
Yes, thank you so much.
Maybe now's a good time for you and me to have a little talk in private.
Okay.
Listen, man. About what happened to Bree.
Don't beat yourself up over it. There was nothing you could have done. You want to know the worst part?
What?
I don't feel much. I mean, I don't feel enough. Shouldn't I be broken up over what happened to her? That's how I was when I lost my daughter. When I lost my friends in those first few weeks. But now, it's like I just take something like this in stride. Like this is what our world is now, and we'd better just get used to it.
What did you want to talk to me about?
I know you care about Clementine. Anyone can see that. And I know you want what's best for her. But this plan of yours, putting everyone on a boat with no destination, do you really think that's her best chance of finding somewhere where she can be safe? Because I don't. So I want to make you an offer.
What kind of an offer?
I'll take her off your hands, take her back with me, to my people. We're well supplied, well hidden, and a lot of us have had kids of our own. And now Crawford's fallen, we got nothing left to fear from them. She'll be safe with us. Safer than she will be if she stays with you, I promise you. That's what you want for her, isn't it? To be safe?
I'm gonna pretend you didn't say any of this and give you a chance to walk away, which you ought to do right now.
I know you think you're doing what's best for her. And if you were her real father, we wouldn't be having this conversation. But you're not. And staying with you is not what's best for her. If no one else around here will tell you that, then I will.
That little girl's in my care. We've been through more together than you can imagine. Anyone who tries to get between me and her, anyone, is gonna wind up dead. You hear me?
Take your hands off me.
Lass die vielleicht bei dem oder was?
Hey, going somewhere?
Yeah, I'm about to head out. I just wanted to say thanks for everything. It's been fun.
What are you talking about? Kenny's working on the boat right now. Thought you were coming with us. God knows you earned it.
Yeah, I've been thinking it over. It's not for me. Sounds like it'd be pretty crowded, and I never did like the water.
You sure about this?
I'm sure. I've always done better on my own, anyhow. Listen, I'm not much for goodbyes. Tell the others for me?
Sure. You take care of yourself, Molly.
You too, Lee. And you be sure to take care of that little girl. You know she thinks the world of you.
Good luck.
Ain't nothing to do with luck.
Kenny's working on the boat.
I know.
What are we going to do after he fixes it? Where will we go?
Someplace else. Someplace better. Clem, honey, what's wrong?
Is Ben going to be okay? He doesn't seem the same since he got back.
Well, he's been through a lot, Clem. He's just gotten a little overwhelmed, that's all. I'm sure he'll be fine.
Before we leave tomorrow, will we have time to look for my parents?
I'd like to, Clem, but I don't think we'll have time. We really shouldn't stay here any longer. It's not safe. Clementine? 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 Clementine! Oh, God.
Nee, der Name Lee ist vorgegeben. Den kann man sich nicht aussuchen. Wo ist sie denn jetzt hin? Ich habe das Walkie-Talkie aber noch. Meine Güte, ich mich verjagte. Der wurde jetzt nicht gebissen.
Are you crazy? What are you doing out here? It ain't safe. Lee, where's Clementine? She's not in her room. Vernon ain't in the house either. What the hell is going on?
Whose blood is that?
It's mine.
Oh my God.
No way. No, no fucking way.
There's no time to worry about me. Clementine's gone.
There's no chance she just wandered off on her own?
No. No way.
Then who the hell took her?
I don't know. Last night, Vernon came to me and offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Son of a bitch. I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever she is, I have to find her.
Okay. What do you need from us?
Clem may not have much time. We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
We're all responsible for Clementine. And in your condition, you may not make it to her in time.
She needs our help.
Hack deine Hand ab.
Damn right.
Oder?
We can't let you do this alone.
So that's settled then. We'll look for Clementine together.
Hell yeah. What are we waiting for?
Thanks, you guys. I appreciate it. Really.
Lee, man. You know I care about Clementine. And I am a Christian man. And I keep asking myself, if this was me asking you for help, asking you to put your life on the line, would you be there for me? Because there have been plenty of times when you ain't been.
Kenny, you know what Clementine means to me. She's my family now. She's all I got.
Hell, in the end, family's all that matters. And you were there for Kachi and Duck when it mattered most, I guess. All right, I'm in.
What about you, Ben?
Now hold on a damn minute. I'm not going if this little shitbird is, too. Lee, you want to bring Clementine back alive, you'll leave him behind. He fucks up everything he touches.
Deal with it, Kenny. The way I see it, Ben still has a chance to make things right. If he wants it. How about it, Ben?
I don't know. Whatever you think is best.
Clementine's one of the few good things left in this world. She stood up for you and Crawford when Kenny wanted you gone. Don't you think you owe it to her to stand up for her now?
You're right. I owe her. I want to do this for Clem, but I want to do it for Kenny, too. I gotta make it right with him. Somehow, I gotta make it right.
Okay, guys, we should go find Vernon. See if he took her. Let's head out.
What about the boat? We just gonna leave it unguarded?
If someone was gonna take it, they'd have done it already. Besides, what choice do we have?
Looks like they got out of here in a hurry.
Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
Are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Holy.
Who is this?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone. Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
Ja, meine Freunde, also, Alter. Der Junge auf dem Dachboden, du und 74% der Spieler hätten ihn umgebracht. Hippokratischer Eid, du und 66% der Spieler waren rational und aufrichtig. Ja, weil ich Vernon nicht belogen oder bedroht habe. Allein zu Hause, du und 73% der Spieler haben sie mitgenommen. Wem die Stunde schlägt, hast du Ben in den Tod stürzen lassen. Du und 66% der Spieler haben ihn wieder aufs Dach gezogen. Zeigen des Bisses. Hast du der Gruppe den Biss gezeigt? Du und 80% der Spieler haben den Biss gezeigt. Ja, meine Freunde. Das war Episode 4 war das. Ziemlich krass. Ja, mal gucken, wie wir damit umgehen. Mit dem Biss, das lässt mich ja schon ein bisschen ahnen, was im Kapitel 5 passiert. Und es wird auf jeden Fall schwer, nehme ich mal an. Und jetzt ist ja die Story schon ziemlich mitreißend die ganze Zeit. Und dann kann ich mir natürlich vorstellen, was dann kommt. Also werde ich mich darauf vorbereiten müssen. Seelisch und mental. Ja, und Momo Sisket, das wird wahrscheinlich wohl übel auf seine Verwandlung hinauslaufen, nehme ich mal an. Er hat den Arm halt nicht abgehackt rechtzeitig, nehme ich. Ich gehe deshalb bloß von normal zu Walking Dead aus. Da ging es ja noch, wenn du was abgehackt hast, dass es dann noch irgendwie ging. Aber machen wir ja irgendwie nicht. Von daher nehme ich mal an, dass das auf das eine Schlussendliche hinauslaufen wird, was ich sehr, sehr schade finde. Aber mal gucken. Ja, meine Freunde, auf jeden Fall danke ich euch wieder fürs Einschalten. Das soll es für heute denn wirklich schlussendlich gewesen sein. Und ja, hoffentlich seid auch beim nächsten Mal wieder mit dabei. Und wie gesagt, alles andere dann auch nochmal in den Kommentaren lassen, hier bei YouTube dann auch, was ihr darüber denkt, wie euch die Folge mitgenommen hat, siehste. Und ja, ich bin noch ein bisschen baff, ein bisschen perplex, wie das jetzt alles ausging. Ich habe jetzt gegen Ende nicht noch gedacht, dass der da gebissen wird. Also echt geil gemacht, echt geil gemacht. Ja, meine Freunde, und in diesem Sinne verabschiede ich mich jetzt auch von euch. Und wie gesagt, ich hoffe, ihr seid beim nächsten Mal auch wieder mit dabei. Und bis dahin, meine Freunde, wünsche ich euch wie immer was. Euer Gunshot.